Vás. Čau, šodiu na hruze, zaklínačky, divo kihon. A pokračujeme a ideme povedať Baronovi, čo sme sa dozvedeli o Anne. A potom uvidíme, čo budeme pokračovať, pretože... uvidíme proste. Tule. Tak, ideme teda Baronovi to povedať. No. Baron? Aha, ukrátske požiadavky. Baron? Viem, kde je tvoja žena.
Got news of your wife.
Now in hell, why'd you not say so forthwith? Where is she? Why have you not returned with her?
She's in Crookback Bog. Got food, a place to live, and keeps herself busy. Didn't look like she had the slightest desire to leave.
You were to bring her back, not report on the condition she lives under.
I was supposed to find her, and I did. That was our deal, nothing more.
You still think me rotten to the core. A base bastard, don't you? You believe I alone am at fault for what happened here.
Doesn't matter what I believe.
Yet, looking at you, I see contempt. Can't speak for the world you witches inhabit, but in ours, nothing is ever black and white.
Probably gonna say you're not the only one to blame. All right then, I'm willing to hear your side of the story.
With Annie, it was love at first sight. A spear tore through my shoulder at the Battle of Anchor. She tended to my wound. Once I'd recovered, I asked her to marry me. She wept with joy. Soon after, Tamara was born. And after that, they sent me to Sidaris. A warlord had risen against King Ethan, and Foltest sent help. It was one battle to the next, one conflict after another. It was a life of war. I was seldom home, and I found comfort in drink. Grew so fond of hooch, I couldn't part with it when I did get home.
All right. What then?
I went from front to front, battle to battle, collecting soldiers' coin, while Anna sat alone with the babe for months. Later, I learned she'd not been so alone after all. For nearly 3 years, she'd found comfort in the arms of one Evan, a childhood friend, a dog's bunghole. Understand, dammit? One tussle in the hay I'd have waved aside, put it out of my mind. But the woman cuckolded me for years, without a whisker of concern for me, for my love.
How'd you find out?
Came home one day and Anna was gone. Her things too. Found a letter. She wrote that she didn't love me. That she'd left me for that knob licker and taken Tamara with her. Felt like I'd been rammed in the arse by a horse. I went to find the bugger, to get the girls back, bring them home. Yet soon as I saw him, something turned inside me, something dark. I slaughtered the shit-eating twat and fed his carcass to the dogs.
Imagine Anna wasn't exactly pleased.
Ha! Bloody understatement if I've ever heard one. She flew into a fit, hysteria, threw herself at me, kicking and clawing. Finally grabbed a knife. It would have been the end of me if I'd not leapt aside. It was the first time I hit her. I had to calm her, felt I had no other means. Things changed. They would never be the same. Anna tried to take her own life, and mine several times. She would prod me, goad me, taunt me, in the hope I would hit her again, perhaps. She'd scream that I'd robbed her a life of love, that I'd destroyed the idea for her, and so might as well kill her. How many times I apologized. How many armfuls of blooms and gifts I brought. She cared not a bit. 2 years of her anger had turned to indifference, broken at times by her bouts of hysteria and my bouts of drunkenness. Cannot fathom how we survived those years, but we did. Though, as you know now, not everything was as it might have seemed.
You're right. Faults on both sides, yours and hers.
I'm content that you finally see that. Very well, then. If you won't bring Anna home, you might at least tell me how she landed in that blasted swamp.
She made a pact with the crones and... well, I think she might have lost her mind.
A pact? What the bloody hell?
She was with child, a child she didn't want to bear. Went to the crones for help. They promised to rid her of the problem in exchange for a year of her service. And they kept their word in their own twisted way.
What do you mean?
Anna must have thought the child inside her would somehow disappear. Instead, the crones sapped her of strength and ultimately forced her body to miscarry. I think that's when she started to lose her mind. Then they placed magic tethers on her, tethers that cause great pain when tested. A guarantee she'll pay off her debt.
A pact with witches? Bloody nightmare, sounds like some jest. We must get her out. We can't leave her there.
Venturing into the swamp, even with armed men, is just a bad idea. It's a dangerous place inherently, and I think those crones are a greater threat than anyone realizes.
I'll not sit on my ass waiting for them to return her. Would you wait? Count on their mercy if they had your daughter?
Probably not, but I'm a witcher.
And I'm a husband and a father who's fucked up his life and the lives of his loved ones. I'll gather my men, go there and retrieve Anna.
We had a deal. I've done my part. Your turn to do yours.
A word once given. Now, what did I last?
Basilisk. It had just attacked you.
Ah, right. Gargantuan. One solid brute. It landed. I thought we breathed our last.
Watch out!
If I don't survive this, you're to take whatever you want from the fortress.
You'll survive!
Let's show this bastard what we're
doing! Yeah, un cacciamento un barcanto, dice, ci sono toccate, ma sì. Potenti scuro nel Basilisk. Basilisk? Co tady se zůstalo, eh? Kdo tu budeš letat jako besný? Skurvený Basilisk. Potenti svině. Ha, čo je? Svině, skurvená. Chytni. Na porážku. Na porážku, ty vole. Jsem bych prdel, to jsem pak pojedal na porážku. Nice. OK, musíme vylézt hore. Abychom zachránili barona.
Ah!
Ty kokot.
You have everything?
Yes, thank you.
What you did for me, I shall never forget it.
You helped me as well. When your man brought me here, you fed me, cared for me, had my wounds looked after. We're even now.
You needn't leave. You're in good company here. We'll always have a warm corner for you.
I must leave. Wraiths pursue me. The Wild Hunt. I was foolish to use the power. They're sure to have caught my scent.
The Wild Hunt? Pursuing you?
I'll endanger all of you by remaining here. You must tell the people to bar their doors and windows. And no one is to wander the night.
And you? Where do you think you're going?
Now, I ride for Novigrad. And then, who knows where.
She mounted and rode off. It grew awfully empty without her.
Redanian armies blocked the Pontar crossing, yet you sent Ciri to Novigrad.
She was looking for a sorceress, and all of them are in Novigrad. Besides, I didn't leave her at the Redanians' mercy. I gave her a letter of safe conduct.
So there's a chance Ciri's still in Novigrad. Thanks for helping her.
It's nothing. Now you've learned what you wanted to know, you must be in a hurry. But if you could,
spit it out.
I want to go get Anna. Free her, bring her back. I don't believe she's there willingly.
Must have not heard me. Any journey into the swamp is suicide.
I heard you, which is why I could use your aid. I've no more tales of Ciri to offer you, but go with me and I'll be generous with what I do have. Very generous.
Okay, samozrejme ti pomôžem.
Extra coin never hurt.
Ha! True indeed. I'll round up my men and ride to Down Warren. You can join us there.
Fine. Sounds good. What was that?
You tell me. Man or monster? My men call him Uma and say he's a beast. But he seems a man to me. Just hideous as Ardle's shit.
Doesn't look like a monster, but my medallion's trembling. Strange. Where'd you find him?
Funny story, actually. I won him in a game of cards.
Funny story? How so?
I went to Novigrad once to rest, indulge in the city's pleasures. Stayed at a tavern and some folk there were playing, so I joined in. Cards were kind that day. Had one devilish hand after another. Robbed the horsons blind. One fellow, a merchant, took it especially hard. He'd gambled away everything he'd brought from Skellige. Wanted terribly to play another hand, so I agreed. Asked him what he had to wager, and he showed me that sideshow. Not much in it for me, but fuck it, I thought. I'll give the man a chance to win something back. Luck was not with him. And Uma wound up here at Crow's Perch. End of story.
Copper Baron now. Even got a jester.
Aye. Though I feel something's not right with him.
How so?
Well, he seems more beast than man. But there's wisdom, cunning in the bastard's eyes. Or maybe I'm imagining it. Ever run into anything like him?
No, but he doesn't look dangerous.
I guess that's that. Doesn't eat much, so as long as he's no trouble, the boys might as well have some diversion.
Time I was on my way. So long.
Farewell. I hope you find your daughter. And prove a good father to her.
OK, máme 3 dôležité body, to som si ani nevšimol, že už máme toľko, takže by sme už mohli dať kurňa do niečoho. Ja si dám do proudu ohne. Jasné. 2 bodíky. To si zaradím len z tohto. A dal by som túto niekde. Dal by som túto niekde. Lebo už nám ešte pridala skračný zase. OK, tak to tu dám. Chcem moc oleje, nevyužívam, ale... Tak. Why not? Možno ich začnem využívať. Pretože sme v podstate na začiatku. Hej, stále sme na začiatku. Takže ešte ich môžem začať využívať. A už tu máme ohnevový gradu, najbližší quest. A je tu quest, že... Je tu proste quest návrat do Kryvúrských plat. Ale to dám až v ďalšom dieli. Teraz popravde chcem ísť na ocelové piesky. Ale... Tak som rád, to dám v ďalšom dieli. Takže to není úplne tak easy. Takže... A ďalšom dieli to začneme hneď na začiatku. A ak sa pošťastí... Tak, no, ak sa pošťastí, tak sa pošťastí, no. No. Čo mám iné povedať? OK. Žijeme na... Chceme vyhrať tu najväčší piastník. Belenu. Samozrejme v každej lokácii tu je... No, okrem... toho Bielsadu je v každej lokácii pekné súboje. Je tu v Novigrade, teda dovolenie v Novigrade, v Skellige, dokonca aj v Tursante, takže úplne skvelé, máme sa na čo tešiť. Na hospodnú rozcestí, tam začneme. Na hospode. Teda na rozcestí, na hospode na rozcestí začneme. A potom sa pracujeme postupne na najvyššieho typka. Musíme porať samozrejme troch, potom sa dostaneme ku šampiónovi velenu a to musíme zúdať. To sú v podstate takí podšampióni, alebo jak by som to nazval. To si to takto savnem a ideme to. Kde je ten zapisník? Kde je? Tu si. Saskaš.
Vypadá na mňa ako tvrdohlavý bojovník. Just right for our tournament. It's your chance to slap around some yokels, win some coin for the pleasure. You in?
Jasné. Tam na najviac, pretože si verím.
I'm ready to fight.
A keď tak mám to savenuté, takže to môžem
odložiť. Betting on the next brawl will begin in mere moments.
The witcher will face Smithy. He'll pound his gob like he pounds hot iron ingots.
To som vedieť, jak mi namláti hubu, ty vole. Lebo devina.
What? Lost your nerve?
Ty svinia. Poď. Poď ma dať, vykriem ti ten... Tak nevykriem. Sorry. Sorry.
Not bad. Might be champion yet. If you're aiming to be champion of Velen, you've two still to beat. Jonah from Blackbow and a fisherman from Lindenvale. Locals call him Fish Gulper.
Ja myslím, že ideme do tých vietvíc, pretože... Neviem, ideme do tých vietvíc. Urasiť Junáše. Pane Junáša. Tu je zálipí, ideme do Vietvíc. Ideme do Vietvíc, dáme páni. OK. Tak som bral, v ďalšom diele by som chcel dať práve návrat do kľúčských plat. A ešte by som chcel dať, počkať, ja idem sem k tomuto.
Craft special. Do politics.
Ukáž mi, čo máš.
I'll take a look.
Yes. Ja som lakota lakomáp, tak ja mu predám tieto chujoviny. OK, už nemá. Tak. Alchymie. OK. Dám si inventár a... Trapa a dám, OK. A teraz by to mali kočky. Veľa kočky.
Will you join the tournament? Eh? A bit of honest fist fighting to clear the lungs and bowels. Though I warn you, Jonah can be fierce. Likes to bite. Get me? So, what'll it be?
Jasné. Len 50. Okay.
Alright. Let's see just how fierce Jonah is.
Feast your eyes on an epic clash between Jonah and the Drifter.
Okay. Poďte. Poďte, nie. Level 6 len. On ten bol prvý level 9. Bolo ťažší. Poďte. Poďte. Poďte, nie. Dá utoť. Nie. Dobre. Poďte. Tu sa ešte dám pličiť, ty kokot skurvený. Si myslíš čo? Myslíš čo? A ty Geraldovi máš, ty vole. Poď. No, ty si myslíš. Ty si veľa myslíš o sebe. Poďte, ty máš ego. Cípni. To je jak... Padnú ty si jak brete brambor, ty vole.
Could this be a new champion of Velen in the making? Who can tell? Stand fiscal but remains. Defeat him. Go to it.
OK, zbyla Sanda Rybožrouta. Je to narypaná Rybožrouta. Tak. A ten je v zálipí. Of course. Takže jak som hral v tom ďalšom diele... Návrat do kľúčských plat a keď ostane nejaký čas, tak by som chcel dať tú zakázku, ktorá je na level 7. A potom popri... Potom... Proste... Potom v budúcom dieli by som chcel dať... questy pre Keiru meč. A tým v podstate... No potom ešte tie dve zakázky. Tie dve... Pro 10. Know how to
fight? Geralt. And yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
Potom už na tie dve zakázky prelo 10 a už by sme mali mať, už by sme sa mohli potom posunúť do...
I'm ready.
Do Novigradu.
Good
folk. V Novigrade budeme dlhšie.
This gulp has finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the... Hammer!
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please! Cut of your mugs plain as day. What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp. And they's given a sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
All right, so be it.
OK, samozřejmě ho nenechám, ale mám vlastní taktiku. Protože potom půjde dát peněži, peněze, koruny mi půjdu dát. Keď ho porazíme, protože on se nasere. Tak.
We all saw it. Geralt tanned Fishgulper's hide.
Ye tricked me. 'Tis true what they say. Witches don't got human hearts.
Time to face the sergeant, champion of these lands. You'll find him a crow's perch.
Okay.
Hey, Fishgulper.
What do you want?
I had to win, but I don't want your family to go hungry. Here, take the purse.
That's... why... thank you, master.
OK, a teraz ideme na Vranohrad sa utkať so seržantom o zelenský titul. Takže... no v podstate teda máme... už len ten z... no, jak som hral, v Novigrade sa držíme dlhšie, lebo tam... tam je tých vedľajších questov mŕte. Takže tam sa po hlavnej dejovej linke, teda aj hlavná dejovanka tam je dlhá, aj po hlavnej dejovej linke sa držíme dosť dlho. No, v Skellige ani tak nie, ale v Novigrade v Skellige sa nedržíme moc, pretože Skellige je krátka dejová linka a... no. A vedľajšie questy moc tam nie sú na ten level, na ktorý budeme to až potom na tie vyššie levely budú tam side questy, tak. Takže... asi tak. No a ideme sa rýchlo utkať s týmto seržantom o velenský titul. Poď. Ja sa vás kaša.
I'm ready.
Ha? Look who we have here!
Má to 80 korún.
Let's start.
All right. Come to daddy.
Ja som nevedel, že si môj tatínek. To je tak lepná. Nie je až taký ťažký. Au. Tak teraz som ho podcenil. Poď sem. Poď sem. Kopem ti prdel a ešte na tom vydelám. Aha, jak by to bolo v zaklinačovej jednotke. Ty šmejd. Poď sem. Poď sem, no. Poď. Jasné, tretej ráne sa vždycky vyhneš. Vo štvrtej. Nice, poďme to.
By one and all that the Witcher has defeated the sergeant and become champion of all Velen. If you've not had your fill, you'll find worthy pugilists elsewhere. Plenty of them in Novigrad. Plenty in the Skellige Isles.
Pravím, aj v Novigrade aj na Skellige to bude. Tieto pesné súboje. No a tuto by som to ukončil. Uvidíme sa o ďalšom dielu a adios amigos.